Hello children, in my previous video I started lesson 1, the day the potato talked. Few points related to recapitulation of this lesson. When farmer was digging the field of potato, on the time he heard a voice of potato, a dog and a vine, and one more thing was what? Rock. He got afraid and he ran from that place and he saw a fisherman. Then he said these all things to the fisherman, and what he said, now I am going to the village to tell the chief what I have heard, said the farmer. Farmer is saying to whom here? To the fisherman. No potato has even talked to me, said the fisherman, not believing what the farmer has said. You must have been dreaming, what he said. The fisherman is saying that you must have been dreaming. Go back to your farm and forget about it. The fisherman's basket spoke up. Now the fisherman's basket spoke up. Finish the story. What it said? Finish the story. How long do I have to wait to hear the ending? What the basket is saying here? Finish the story. How long do I have to wait to hear the ending? Did the farmer? And now the basket is asking, did the farmer take the vine out of the rock? The fisherman was afraid. Now the fisherman was afraid. He dropped the basket and ran towards the village with the farmer. So these two fellows are running from that place. The fisherman was afraid. He dropped the basket and ran towards the village with the farmer. Soon the farmer and the fisherman came to the weaver who was carrying on his head a bundle of cloth. What he was carrying? A bundle of cloth. Let me explain you the meaning of weaver. A person whose job is weaving cloth. Got it, children? A person whose job is weaving clothes or cloth. Now, weaver is questioning here. Why are you running so fast on such a hot day? Who is questioning here? Weaver. Are you being chased by an elephant? What he asks? Are you being chased by an elephant? It's not that at all, this both are saying now, said the farmer. This morning a potato said, go away and leave me alone. Dog said, he's right, you know, I cut a vine to tie up the dog, and the vine said, same story is going on. Then what happened here? And then said the fisherman, my basket said, did the farmer take the vine out of the rock? Again, fisherman is also saying, what happened? Now, we are going to the village to tell the chief what we have heard, explained the farmer. Now, three of them are talking to each other. However, now, we were asked, whoever heard of a talking potato? He is questioning, who heard the voice of talking potato? Asked the weaver, go back to your work, you fools. He said in this way to these two fellows, fisherman as well as farmer. These both are fools in front of this weaver. Then what happens here? But you too would run to the village, said the weaver's bundle. Now weaver's bundle also talked. Then how many are here now? Three. Now who all are going to the chief? Farmer, fisherman and weaver, because weaver also heard a voice of the bundle of cloth. I underlined some of the words, that is vocabularies, learn and by heart, and I circled some of the words that is related to tenses, present tense and past tense. Work on this all things, children. Work on worksheet 2.